coming soon to a theater near you.
Highline Incorporated is now represented by Wyatt, Wheeler, Hellman, Tetlow, and Brown. And more specifically, Andrew Beckett.
I sincerely appreciate your faith in my abilities.
Mr. Beckett!
How are you?
What happened to your face?
I have AIDS. Oh. I'm seeking representation.
You want to sue Wyatt, Wheeler, Hellman, Tetlow, and Brown?
I was diagnosed with AIDS 8 months ago during a bout with pneumonia.
What's on your forehead, pal?
Andy, everyone in this room is your friend.
I misplaced an important complaint. That's their story.
We've been talking it over, your future, that is, and we feel that because we respect you so much, we must be honest with you.
Excuse me. Am I being fired?
Would you accept a client if you were constantly thinking, I don't want this person to touch me?
I have a case.
I don't want them to even breathe on me.
You don't want it for personal reasons.
Thank you. That's correct. I don't.
That's very disappointing.
Sir, wouldn't you be more comfortable in a research room?
No. Would it make you more comfortable?
Beckett, how you doing?
Counselor.
Did you find a lawyer?
There's going to be things said at the trial that are going to be hard for you to hear.
I want to know everything about his personal life. What deviant groups did he secretly belong to?
I didn't raise my kids to sit in the back of the bus.
Is Andrew Beckett the kind of lawyer who misplaces crucial documents?
An excellent lawyer.
Andrew Beckett is dying.
You were impressed with Andrew Beckett's work.
Andrew Beckett is angry. And he wants someone to pay.
TriStar Pictures presents
The Laws.
A Jonathan Demme picture.
So let's talk about what this case is really all about.
Did you fire Andrew Beckett because he had AIDS?
The general public's hatred, our loathing, our fear.
In this courtroom, Mr. Miller, justice is blind to matters of sexual orientation.
We don't live in this courtroom, do we?
Tom Hanks.
I love the law.
Denzel Washington.
Are you gay?
Objection!
In a story about our lives.
Oh, Mom, today's a good day.
Our fears.
Andy brought AIDS into our offices.
And our humanity. Philadelphia.
How many lawyers you go to before you call me?
Nine.
From the most romantic movie of the year comes the most romantic soundtrack of the year. America's number one soundtrack, Sleepless in Seattle.
And now there's more songs for Sleepless Nights, featuring classic performances by the most celebrated names in music. Jimmy Durante, Nat King Cole, Brian Ferry, Tony Bennett, Jimmy Buffett, Carly Simon and James Taylor, and many more.
Both albums, Sleepless in Seattle, and more songs for Sleepless Nights are available wherever music is sold on Epic Soundtracks.
The people who brought you the box office hit, Sleepless in Seattle, are pleased to bring you a sweepstakes as romantic as the movie.
Tracy, what time's your rehearsal?
3 o'clock, Dad. I bet there are people in your life who deserve something special. They work so hard for you that sometimes they forget about themselves.
I'm gonna get them to enter the Sleepless in Seattle sweepstakes, and they're gonna win.
That's why every now and then you've got to drop them a little hint.
Honey, I'm taking the video back. Oh, do you think we should
enter the sweepstakes?
What a great idea. Why did I think of that?
Beaver Run Resort and Breckenridge Ski Resort, Sprint and United Airlines would like to help you recapture the magic of romance. The Sleepless in Seattle sweepstakes. You could win one of 70 Breckenridge, Colorado United Airlines ski vacations for two. Or coupons for discounts on United Airlines tickets. 30 minutes of free prepaid long-distance calling with Sprint Instant Phone Cards. A Sleepless in Seattle CD from Epic Soundtracks. Or a Sony cordless telephone with 10-number speed dialing. Remember, enter at your video store to win a ski vacation to Beaver Run Resort in Breckenridge, Colorado. There's no purchase necessary.
Have a nice trip.
Thank you.
Now you mind Grandma.
Don't worry. Have a great trip.
Oh, she'll be fine.
The Sleepless in Seattle sweepstakes, because everybody needs a little romance. To find out more about Sprint and the Sprint Sleepless in Seattle offer, call 1-800-795-1172.
Try Star Pictures Love and I Have Very Short Middle First the other.